Breaking overnight, an SUV crashes into a Chicago police squad car, slightly injuring two officers. This was the scene just after 10:30 last night at Wilcox and Hamlin in East Garfield Park. CPD tells us the driver, who was ticketed, ran a stop sign and hit the side of the squad car. No other injuries were reported.